the potential energy is alpha times C, so it is equal to alpha times C, it is m times C squared. And that's the famous result of Einstein, that mass is equivalent to energy. And the formula is...
It's this way around now, because this is 3 minus
T minus, oh, you're right. You're right. Thank you. So this is kinetic energy and this T minus V. So this is actually minus V. That's what you're saying. Yeah, that's right. So this is equal to, it actually doesn't matter because I determined alpha.